Hey everyone, welcome to episode 3 of Hidden Folks. Boy, has the heat been turned on now in this game. So glad you guys are enjoying it. I am so enjoying just going back and forth with you guys, just trying to figure out how things are going with each episode and just trying to figure out where people are and where things are. So glad you guys enjoyed episode 2. Episode 2 was fun. It was so fun. And here we are with the dilemma that we have run into with episode 3. And let's just hop right on into it. Let's not even wait. We are in the dry lands. And in particularly, in this particular episode, we are still trying to find Fabian. Fabian is lost. And one of you mentioned in the comments that you heard Fabian, possibly, screaming for help. I don't even know if these people even speak English. I don't even know. They sound like they mumble. I have no idea. But apparently Fabian, I can't even say the boy's name. Apparently Fabian, pause. I went to the doctor yesterday in real life, and I was fine when I went in there, and there was a woman that walked in there, and I'll tell you the story as I'm looking for Fabian. He's around here somewhere. Apparently Fabian is ooh, that's loud in my ear. Fabian, well, he did say help. Well, okay, never mind. Fabian says help when you click on him. He's around a festival somewhere. He's around a festival somewhere. I hear cars humming. We'll look for Fabian. Anyway, he's got on a yin-yang shirt. He's probably a fan of the yin-yang twins. Or whatever. Oh, the Ming-yang twins. Oh, the Wu-Tang clan. Whatever. Anyway, I went to the doctor yesterday. I'm going to have to zoom in a little bit too, see if I can find Fabian. And there was a woman there, and she was just hacking up a storm. Now, she was nowhere near me. Did y'all hear that car? Is it still behind there? I don't even know. Anyway, I may have to click on some of these signs because Fabian could be behind one of these signs. Anyway, and I may have picked up what that woman was hacking up and coughing in there. Seriously, I've got drainage happening. And is that you, Fabian? Nope. Does this rock fall off? Oh, okay, I guess not. I figured you keep on clicking on it. You see, I'm talking through my nose. I figured if you keep clicking on it, it'd fall off. I guess not. And I may have picked up what that woman got, man. I was fine when I walked up in there. Unfortunately, I couldn't be seen by the doctor, though, because of insufficient funds. But like I said in the statement I made, it won't always be this way, guys. So it's okay. Just keep me in prayer in Christ. Just keep me in that, and it'll be okay. Is that you, Fabian?
Nope.
This is all you said, nope. Okay, so let me zoom out a little bit. This is a big map. We are in a big map. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to spend the first few minutes here with you all just kind of looking for Fabian. And I'm going to find that festival place. That don't look like a festival. And that's an Indian compound. Okay. I'm going to have to move quickly here. I'm so sorry if this is hurting your eyes, but I'm going to have to move quickly here to try to find. I may have to go back. Is this the festival? Are you a festival? You look like it. That looks like games. Yeah, this must be it. Okay, so Fabian must be around here somewhere, right? That looks like a shooting range, and that looks like you go up there and get drunk right down there and everywhere else. It's cold in my room, guys. I'm going to have to turn the cold on. I'm going to have to turn the heat on. Okay, so if this particularly is the festival, I'm going to have to... I hear somebody saying help. What now? That's Fabian. Wait, we're getting closer. Okay, wait. Wait, look. Wait, do you see what I see? There's an SOS written on the screen. Do you see that? Look. SOS. Okay, so first of all, look. Car busted. What? And he put an arrow there. And he put dots. SOS. He's in this vicinity right here somewhere. Wait. Fabian, are you in here? Fabian. Wait, well, that okay. Well, that's not Fabian. We found somebody named Eric. Eric, I'm glad we found you, honey, but you're not who I'm looking for. Do you know where Fabian is? Okay, that's not, okay. You're a strange sounding buzzard or whatever you are. Wait. Oh, I'm so sorry you're crying, Eric, but you're not, I'm looking for Fabian. Oh, man, I thought we were on the trail, dude. I thought we had found Fabian. Yo, Fabian. Oh, my gosh, Fabian. Well, we found Eric, though that's not who we were looking for. Because Eric is lost. Fabian, would you be in the ground? No. Just some animal skull. Man, I thought we were on some, but I felt so smart for a second. I felt like, yes, I'm on the case, and I've solved it. Hey, are you Fabian?
Hey.
No, you're not Fabian. Well, would Fabian be in this ground? It's a foot. Nope. Oh, my. Is that Fabian? Did he die? I guess not. Shoot. Fabian, if you're out here, you have either, like I said, gone into the Twilight Zone or have completely... What is that, a bone? Oh. Fabian, I hate you because I can't find you. And none of you look like Fabian. Okay, so I can't find Fabian, though we found Eric. Give me a minute. I'm just going to sit here and see if I can find Fabian somewhere. You're not Fabian, are you? No. All right. I'll find Fabian. He's going to be in the most obvious, stupid spot. I just know it. And I'll come back with you in just a minute, okay? Do y'all hear that? There's somebody screaming for help again. What? Wait, who? Is it down this way? Who helped? I'm trying to help you. Where are you? Are you buried? Oh my gosh. What? I still can't find Fabian. I don't know where he is, but I don't know where this helping is coming from. In the ground. Are they? Is it? Huh? What? Well, I found that without meaning to. A bottle of water. What did that say? This bottle of water could save your life in the dunes of the desert. Oh. It must be y'all just screaming help. Well, look, I can't help you. I'm trying to find somebody else. Huh. I don't know where Fabian is. Fabian may be a lost cause because I don't know where... It's a fishbone. A fishbone and I'm not looking for it. I don't know where Fabian is. What is this? Oh. Oh, he died. I found glasses. Well, what did this say? It was only the woman's glasses the three vultures didn't eat. Y'all killed a woman, you bunch of murderers. I hope y'all... I don't know what to say about vultures. But anyway, I hope something bad happens to you, you bunch of birds. I don't know where Fabian is. I have no idea. Maybe we'll find him by accident. I have no idea, but I'm gonna move past him. Don't know where Fabian is. Okay. Chief Toto. Chief Toto was standing up a minute ago. Oh, okay. So that right there, we'll just head back to, what is this place? This is new. This map is huge. This map is humongo. Alright. That's not it. Where is that area? Now, what is this place? If I find Fabian by accident, I'm gonna be so mad. I won't even be happy about it. I don't see him. Burning, folks. Is that what it says? Burning, folks? I don't know why I'm checking the toilets, the porta-johns, but I figured maybe he'd be in there. Maybe not. Okay, let me go to that, I have to check. I want to get to the little Indian village up there. But I'm in this spot. I might as well just scan through it and see if stupid Fabian's in here somewhere. And who knows? We might find, what's his name, Chief Toto? We might find Toto up in here somewhere. I don't, okay. Alright, I'm through with Fabian. I'm sick of him. I'm through of him. I'm sick of him now. Where is that? Are you stupid? Here, I hope you stay lost forever, you stupid dumb Fabian. I hate you so much. We found him. Now, where's that area I was looking forward to with the Indian village? Where is it? Stupid Fabian. I knew I'd find him when I give up on him. Where is the area at? Now I can't find it. You feel like somebody I'm supposed to be looking for? I guess not. All right, where is that area? Where is that Indian village? Where is it? Oh, here it is. Okay. So, Chief Toto was standing up just a minute ago, huh? Chief Toto, where is he? Where is Chief Toto? There he is! I figured. Something told me, wait a minute, he might be in one of these teepees. Found you, Chief Toto. Alright, who else? Stupid Fabian. I'm so mad about that. I'm mad. Okay, one horn wasn't enough for scavenger Furry Max. Oh no. He's a scavenger, huh? Oh. Okay, so now that right there, I don't even know where to begin to look. Okay, so we're all the way up at the map, all the way at the top of the map here. A scavenger, huh? Now, let me zoom out. Well, I'm already out. There's nobody in this camp here. Is there anything in this campfire? Nope. Anybody there? Okay. Scavenger, huh? Stupid Fabian. And these signs are all the way up here. So how was I supposed to know? I don't even want to talk about it. Fabian, I hope you stay. He go right there walking there looking stupid. I hope he stay lost forever. I hope you never find it back to the thing. I hope you never get back to the festival. Happy looking two episodes for you. Alright. One horn isn't enough for scavenger Max. Something tell me it must be that little area. It's not this area. There was a little area when I was looking for that dumb Fabian. There was an area where these people looked like they were living like the Flintstones. Alright, so I'm going to have to check all these little spots like this. I don't see Max here. He wouldn't be in the bathroom. Here's some sort of brush. Alright, nothing there. Where was that? I feel like it was down here somewhere. Let me zoom out a little bit. It was down here somewhere where these people look like... Okay, we're at the bottom here. Look like they were living... Let me zoom out. In the Flintstones. Would Max be up here in y'all's camp? Nope, not in there. Uh-oh! Oh, snap! Break it down now! Hey, y'all got beats! That's what I'm talking about! Oh, is there something here? I forget it was something that I was supposed to be looking for. Who knows? I done found everything else by accident. Where was that? Hey! There's some rocks here. Okay. Skull? No. Where was that spot, man? They were lit. One of the houses had a hole in it, and hey, are you Max? No. Are you important? Probably not. Zip, zip. Treasure chest? Nope. Axe? Nope. Y'all's campfire is not burning. Cauldron? Nope. Where was it? I was trying to say they were living in a rock, and there was a ladder leading into it. Was that it? No, that wasn't it. I wasn't looking for it, and then I had stumbled across the darn thing, and now I can't find it. Oh, that's where that dead woman was. That's terrible. I tell you what, I can't find it. Again? Are you Scavenger Max? No, you're not Scavenger Max. Alright. Let me see if I can find that thing again. And see if I can find Scavenger Max, okay? So I'll be right back in just a minuet. Okay, everyone. Believe it or not, I had to leave, and I've been gone for the last 2 or 3 hours, so I'm back, and I'm kind of confused as to where I left you off from. I ended up finding something by accident. This, you can't see it, but right here, where my mouse is spinning around in the center of your screen, I found is it an iguana? What is this? It's a reptile in this cactus forest, and this is indeed a cactus forest. And I ended up finding this reptile there, so found him by accident. Still trying to find Furry Max. Don't know where he is. I have no idea where Furry Max is. I am looking high and low for Furry Max, and I still don't know. There's a campfire here. I have no idea. Wait, who are you? Why are you standing here? Oh yeah. And I still can't find where I had seen those people in those rock houses. I'm looking all over this map. All over this map. I have no idea where to look. And Furry Max probably wouldn't be here in this Indian village, would he? Let's check all these teepees. I mean, for all we know, we could be finding some other things here by accident. Arrows? Nope. No. Okay. All right. I have no idea. Let's scroll back down here. We may have to skip Max for a little bit because I don't know where to look. Now, there's a cave here. And there's people screaming for help. But... ooh, that sounds weird. Ew. What is this? Dead man symbol, huh? That could have been Furry Max's little thing. I don't know. But I have no idea where Max is. So we're going to skip Max right now. We're also getting a little long in episode. So let's try to find something else. Hey, stupid Fabian. It's funny how I keep finding him all over the place. Is this Max? No, this isn't Max. I cannot for the life of me find where I saw those rock people. Error. Scavenger. He's gotta be somewhere down here, man. Is that dead woman again? Yeah, those glasses. I don't know, man. I have no idea. But we found Aladdin, so that's cool. Alright, so let's just skip Scavenger Max for right now. Uh-huh. This sombrero cactus resides somewhere on the outskirts of the desert. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Are you kidding me right now? Somewhere on the outskirts, huh? A cactus wear a sombrero, huh? Well, if he's on the outskirts of the desert, that means he's on the, like, bottom or the top of the map, like on the circles of the map. Alright, so let's zoom in just a little bit. He's somewhere. And it's just a cactus wearing a sombrero. Oh. Oh my. But yeah, I had to ride out and to do a little bit of grocery shopping. You know, try to get a little something to eat for tonight, which I have no idea what to eat. But we're cooking a little something. So, I have a little bit. I'm glad that they put this cactus with a sombrero on the outside of the... What was that sound? Is that a cat? Oh, is that... No, is that the camel? What? That must be the vulture making that noise. What is that noise? It's like a cat. Alien. An alien cat. Well, that's a cactus. Now, we're on the outside. I'm looking on the ring. Does it mean it's on the outside of the skirt? Like, on the inside? Because I'm looking on the ring of the map. I don't see a sombrero-wearing cacti. I see somebody dead. Who may have been... sacrificed. That's a little bit scary right there. Just crazy people living in this thing. Very crazy people. I don't see no cactus wearing no sombrero. There it is right there. Found it. Found this stupid cactus. Okay. So in the next episode, we're going to see if we can try to find Max. I may have to find him off camera and just show you where I found the stupid fool, and then everything else we'll find together. Okay, everybody? So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Hidden Folks. I'm enjoying it. It is certainly tough. I mean, this is a brain squeezer if I have ever found one. I mean, good gosh. Max is he's somewhere in here. He must be in the Twilight Zone too. I don't know where Max is. He's somewhere, because I still can't find where those people were living in that rock. And I know for sure. Oh, yeah, I found you. Boy, I'll let it say I found Max. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next one of Hidden Folks. Guess who I found? Bling. Stupid Max.